hope you're all having an amazing week. So summer romances are in full bloom this time of year, between the cute clothes that you're wearing, all the new people that you're meeting, and not to mention the hot weather. But sometimes it's really hard to know if the person that we're seeing or that we have a crush on actually sees the connection we have as something that can last beyond the summer, or if they're just kind of having fun. Fuckboy is a person who doesn't really care if he plays with your emotions. He's just up for having fun and getting as much action as he can this summer. The problem with fuckboys, ladies, is that if you end up with one as your summer crush, you may end up getting hurt. So because I love you guys and I really want your relationships to succeed, this video is in the form of a quiz. This quiz is based on my years of experience as a relationship therapist with a doctoral degree in psychology, and by the end of this quiz, you're gonna know if your crush sees this as something real, or if he sees you as somebody who's totally replaceable in the fall. If you guys are new to Ask Kimberly, don't forget to hit the big subscribe button down below and come and follow me over on Instagram and Snapchat so you guys can constantly stay inspired and at the top of your game when it comes to your relationships. Now, I know you guys are waiting. Let's get right into the video. Question one, when talking about the fall, is he more like A? I can't wait to show you this little place in my hometown. Maybe in the fall I can take you there. Or B, fall? Oh, I don't want to think that far ahead. I just want to enjoy the present moment with you. If you answered A, you're in luck. Guys who see their relationship as going somewhere will almost always reference the future and will always include you in their vision of the months ahead. On the other hand, if you never hear him talk about you and his plans for the fall, it's either because A, he's not thinking about it, or B, he doesn't want you to know what he's actually thinking about it. And that's because it doesn't include you. Question two, when you ask him about his family, how does he respond? A, he tells you everything about his mom, his siblings, how he grew up, and he's not afraid to be vulnerable when he's around you. Or does he respond with B, what family? Can we make out now? If you answered A, he likely sees you as a long-term romance. Giving you personal details about his family life shows that he's comfortable with you and willing to invest the time in you. On the other hand, if he seems more interested in making the most of your time together by getting physical, he likely sees your physical attraction as stronger than your emotional one. Question three, when you do hang out together, is it A, pre-planned? He's asked you to go somewhere and you've known about it days in advance. Or B, is it spontaneous, like he just asks you to do something on the day of, or you see each other at a party or activity and you just end up hanging out? If you answered A, he's demonstrating that you are a number one priority to him by actually thinking about you in advance. But if you guys are still just spontaneously hanging out, something big needs to change if you want this relationship to last till the fall. And stay tuned for the next video because I'm gonna teach you some tips on exactly how to do that. If I was you, I'd wanna... Question four, when he shows affection in public, it's usually A, something sweet like putting his arm around you and holding your hand, or B, something cheeky like grabbing your butt. If you answered A, your guy is already showing some signs of being a gentleman and cares that you feel respected in a public setting. On the other hand, a guy who's a little bit more cheeky and is willing to push the boundaries physically with you in public shows that he's actually a little bit more interested in marking his territory than about your feelings, and that's a big warning sign. If you answered B, he could definitely be a fuckboy. Question five, what best represents his level of communication with you? A, an equal combination of text, social media, Snapchat, and calling, and of course, seeing each other in person? Or B, is it random and spontaneous? The occasional text, seeing each other at a party or drop-in from him, but nothing too regular. If you answered A, well, you're in luck because good communication is at the heart of every good long-term relationship. But if you answered B and your communication still isn't regular or hasn't reached its peak, that's totally okay. If this guy is a good guy and worth your time, don't worry, there's still hope and still so much time to turn it around. Ladies, if you answered mostly A's, congratulations, because all signs
point to yes. If you answered mostly B's though, he could be playing you.
Either that or you really just haven't had enough time yet to find your groove and really get the summer romance started. No matter what your score is today, guys, next week I'm taking things a step further by actually giving you practical tips on how to turn your summer fling into something real. So you guys are definitely going to want to stay tuned for that one as well. So guys, thumbs up if you love this video. Come and follow me over on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and Snapchat. And of course, guys, subscribe to Ask Kimberly for more weekly videos on relationships. Bye!